Kowloon Park is a large public park in the Tsim Sha Tsui. Kowloon, Hong Kong, it has an area of 13.3 hectares and is managed by the Leisure and Cultural Services Department. It is open at 6:30 a.m. until 5:30 p.m.
Thank you.
may love shout out po kay Angelita Aquino at kay Sir Huntokan TV.